All right, girls, let's go.
Ooh. You think you could scare my girl and just switch it on me? Takes a big man to scare a woman, but I bet you scared now.
Took it too far, Sax. Shouldn't have come at our families. You shouldn't have fucked with my son. He's a good kid. He's been through enough already.
Has he? If something tells me you're not done putting him through more shit.
The fuck did you just say to me?
Everyone around you ends up dead, man. Angela Proctor, who's next?
You are, asshole.
Tommy.
You know this fucking guy killed Angela, right? The woman you loved?
Ah, fuck! Wait. I got a little parting gift for you, Sax.
I did that shit. Killed Angela, and you ain't never gonna get me for it. So adios, motherfucker.
Guys, you don't have to do this. You saw him kill her, didn't you? You can put him away. All you have to do is testify. Don't you want him to fucking pay for what he did? You saw him kill her, man.
I didn't see shit.
No. What the fuck?
No, please. Please, come on, wait. No.
Should have stayed away from my son, man.
Tariq left the penthouse door open for Tommy. Tommy killed Proctor in your apartment because he was gonna snitch on him, not you.
He already knows that. Can we just beat him now?
What else do the feds know? What do they have on Tariq?
Tariq's pretending to be Eric Stark, Kanan's son.
What the fuck's that mean? I didn't come here to play 20 questions.
Who the fuck is Eric Stark?
Tariq picked up Kanan's ashes from the morgue. Maybe that's the name he used to get him.
Tommy. What the fuck?
Sax ain't law enforcement anymore, but with Proctor and Angela dead, he's the last person we got on the inside. We own him now.
I don't want to own him. He deserves a bullet, and that's what he's gonna get.
Like Angela got. You still owe me for that.
Okay.
And now you owe me for saving your fucking life, Sax. Stay the fuck away from our families. You gonna tell anybody we were here?
No, sir.
No, sir. Good answer. Because nobody would believe you if you did. I need all the information they have on Tariq. Do you hear me?
I hear you.
Get it to me ASAP.